This just in. Big day here at the Rocketboom Studios. We saw something on the internet. We didn't know if it was true, and this was something that we had to confirm. This is a legit thing. Ladies and gentlemen, Candwich. It's a sandwich in a can. It's exactly what it sounds like. Never before tried by me until now. We called the doctor. He is on premise. Okay. Here we go. Grape jelly and peanut butter. Oh, I like the seal. It really is assuring the freshness for me. Good for nuclear time. Beautiful packaging. Oh my, I mean, amazing. It's more than you could ask for. It's like I'm five all over again. Peanut butter and jelly, Candwich. Interesting texture. A little more moist than I realized. Notice the, oh, they want you to work for it. And I appreciate that, because I appreciate that effort. Now obviously, if we were in like a nuclear time, we wouldn't have utensils, right? Because who's gonna be carrying that around? So we're gonna open the squeezes peanut butter. Amazing. I'm not even a bit concerned about how long this peanut butter has been sitting. Oh my gosh. This is beautiful. Look at this display quality. I'm gonna really commit to the peanut butter ratio. I'm expecting, I mean, a lot of people really prefer the jelly to peanut butter ratio to be one over the other, thus making it a ratio. I think optimists would agree. Sandwich is definitely more than meets the eye. Wow. All right, guys. Moment of truth is about to happen. 3, 2, 1. I have health insurance.
So good.
I feel rude eating the whole thing on camera, so I'm just gonna wait. May or may not have thrown up in my mouth a little. Verdict's still out. But suffice to say, I've definitely earned the candy surprise inside. So let's just verify. Laffy Taffy. It's probably the only thing that I can get the dry taste out of my mouth. I think I'd probably just eat the jelly. Ladies and gentlemen, Candwich. Available online. Let's cut it. I don't know what to do.